Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. Today is Wednesday, December 9th. I'm Happy Hattie. Today is Day C. Celebrating their birthday today is Tyler Adams and Zachary Geyser. There will be a mandatory drama club meeting today after school from 2:30 to 3 in the auditorium. There are several items that need to be voted upon, so be sure that you are in attendance. Attention seniors, on December 11th, a representative from the Somerset County Technology Center will be meeting with seniors who are interested in learning about the adult education opportunities available after graduation. Please sign up with Mrs. Ponchak if you are interested in attending. The rescheduled date for the movie night sponsored by the High School Student Council is this Friday, December 11th at 8 p.m. We will be showing How the Grinch Stole Christmas. If you have any questions, please see Dana Dreisel or stop by to see Mr. Podrabaric. Attention seniors, if you are interested in information regarding an apprenticeship opportunity in the construction industry, please see Mrs. Spangler. Junior Forensics members interested in helping at the high school meet on Monday, December 14th, please sign up outside of Ms. Brodish's room. The Drama Club is collecting toys for the U.S. Marine Corps. The toys collected will be donated to children in our area who are not fortunate enough to receive toys for Christmas. If interested in donating a toy, please drop off your toy in either Ms. Thomas's or Ms. Abel's room by Monday, December 21st. Today in sports, good luck to the boys JV and varsity basketball team away at Myersdale. Today for lunch, we will be having a hot dog, chicken noodle soup, green beans, mixed fruit, and applesauce. Tomorrow for breakfast, we will be having a Pop-Tart, cereal, milk, and fruit juice. Thanks and have a great day.
Good morning, I'm Brandon here with your weather forecast. Today will be cloudy with a high of 51 and a low of 38. For the remainder of the week, expect tomorrow to be cloudy, and on Friday and Saturday, it will mostly be rainy. The temperatures will remain in the high 50s and 60s, but chances of a white Christmas are not looking good right now. Let's hope for some snow next week. Go out and play some tennis. Have a great day.
Bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. To go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell ride.